have to be very careful with what happens next. Our every move will be scrutinized by that reporter. Be careful.
Merry Christmas,
Dave. And the same to you, brother.
Good morning, you two.
Have you made any discoveries yet, Mr. Wayne?
Yes, I appointed an unofficial investigator in all this mess.
Considering we are miles away from the police, I guess it's up to you and your investigative skills to figure out who stole the money.
Where am I going?
Not so confident now, are you, Mr. Reporter? I think you're all talk.
You sound almost too confident. Almost like you know I'm going to find the money.
Well, I don't have much faith, if any at all, in your abilities, if that's what you mean.
I think I should tell you. You're my number one suspect.
Why would that be?
Well, the condition of the wheel is that the money would go to the dog. To best exemplify the spirit of Christmas. We all know Molly wins that contest hands down. So why not just steal the money and get it over with? Right?
Please. I am quite wealthy. I do not need anyone's money. Especially not at the risk of going to jail for stealing it.
William, can I speak with you? Go ahead.
That man really infuriates me.
Really, you just lied to me. You and I both know we are flat broke. Did you steal that money? Is that how you are?
Of course, I didn't steal the money, but maybe you stole the money to cover up for the fact that we are flat broke because you were foolish with our money.
That's ridiculous.
Listen, no one, and I mean no one, must find out that we are poor. Not until we are allowed to leave this godforsaken place and go back home after the money we work in. Of course, if nobody finds the money, the man's gonna win it, right?
Right.
Home. I can't believe this is happening. Poor Dad would be devastated. Maybe that reporter guy can help us find the money.
I don't trust him. I think we should try to find out who took it.
Who do you think it could be?
Pink Bang. Everyone here is suspicious. From the mean lady and her husband to the creepy butler and cook.
You don't think the butler did it, do you?
I don't know. What about that strange guy? He's still missing.
Jasper? I don't think he would steal anything. He doesn't need to.
What? What do you mean by that?
Woo! Show up someday.
sure hope so. For her sake.
You.